here in Ethiopia. There are many misconceptions about menstruation because of the lack of knowledge. The Protecting Future program aims at improving life for girls in our area. One of the major problems is the lack of separate latrines for boys and girls. Because there is no separate latrine for them, they would like to stay at their home to manage their menstruation. In order to combat this problem, we constructed two latrines for each school in the impact area. It significantly increases the graduation rate. In addition to the absence of separate bathrooms, culture was the other challenge. The families, most of them thought that menstruation is a curse. There's no open discussion about menstruation. We do believe in the power of information transmission. We create awareness on how to maintain their personal hygiene and on how to maintain their menstruation, boosting their knowledge. I'm really glad to see that girls are confident to talk about their menstruation. If you teach girls, you teach the whole community. It's working and it's alive and active. They are happy, they are confident, they are free.